Yeah, just let a plumber through. Papers were in order. West side of Garden is secure. Over.
Gents out there.
Yeah, but it's pretty nuts in here too.
What are you talking about? What do you mean?
Jeez, you see that? They're getting ready for a lockdown downstairs.
Lockdown? What if we need something?
Well, tough shit, I guess. I mean, I fucking don't know.
Why don't you ask him?
Hey, I only know about the outside.
I just came in to get some.
Hey, at least you're not out in the rain. At least you're not out in the rain.
You seen those monkey robots upstairs? Carrying enough weapons to start World War III?
Hey, how's it going?
Okay, jeez, chill.
And I got people bitching at me about not being able to leave, okay?
Wow. You really love your job, huh?
Don't give me some.
Hi.
It's gonna be a nice change.
Hey, you know what it's about?
Some kind of combat training, I think.
Weapons or hand to hand?
I don't know. I'm hoping for hand to hand. Old school. We get enough of the other stuff on the range.
Yeah, that's for sure.
No, not them.
Mr. Dexter. He shot out the camera in the elevator. Coming our way.
Sir Ray! You know, they say wealth can be a great burden, but I'm willing to take it on, I'll tell you. Holy shit!
Yes!
That's a lot of fucking do-re-me right there, and that's ours! That's mine!
Here, buy yourself some lipstick.
God damn, that's a lot of money.
Yeah.
What? Fuck! Are you fucking kidding me? What does it take to kill this son of a bitch? I want him dead right now. You kill him right now, you hear me? You think you can do that?
No, of course you can't do that.
Because you're a bunch of fucking pussies. I have to do fucking everything around here.
Easy,
Jesus
baby.
Jesus fucking Christ.
It's okay, baby.
No, it's not okay. That bald fuck is coming to kick my ass. Jesus, no, fuck.
Layla's got what it takes to stop any man.
You know, I think you might have something there. I'm counting on you. Come on, Angel. Let's go. I'm counting on you.
I got this.
It's number 22 on its number 25. It's number 55 on the second floor. Jesus! What's wrong with me, huh? You think I got dyslexia? Oh, God! Or you think I'm just stupid? Man, I'm probably just stupid. That's what my mom would say. Just stupid. You think if she could test it, maybe I should get tested. Is there a test for dyslexia? Whoa, dude, you got a gun! How cool is that?
Hey, it's just the sushi guy. Who ordered sushi?
Miss Stockton did.
Jesus, pick up the sushi and see Miss Stockton.
What's with the whale skeleton?
Are you kidding me?
What, he bought it from a museum or what?
Did you not see the painting of Mr. Dexter with Moby Dick over there?
He killed that thing?
With his own hands. Well, with a harpoon. But still, the harpoon's on exhibit as well. Pretty cool, man.
So what is he, Alan Quartermain?
Alan Quartermain is a fictional character. Mr. Dexter is the real deal.
On its way. We gotta get going.
Jeez, it just came down.
Gents out there.
Yeah, but pretty nuts in here too.
What are you talking about? What do you mean?
Jeez, you see that? They're getting ready for a lockdown downstairs.
Lockdown? What if we need something?
Well, tough shit, I guess. I mean, I fucking don't know.
Why don't you ask him?
Hey, I only know about the outside.
I just came in to get some. At least you're not out in the rain.
You seen those monkey robots upstairs? Carrying enough weapons to start World War III?
Hey, how's it going?
Outside in the rain? I guess.
Okay, jeez, chill.
And I got people bitching at me about not being able to leave, okay? Wow.
You really love your job, huh?
Don't get me started.
Hi.
Mr. Dexter, he shot out the camera in the elevator. Coming our way.
Yes, sir, Ray! You know, they say wealth can be a great burden, but I'm willing to take it on, I'll tell you. Holy shit!
Yes!
That's a lot of fucking do-re-me right there, and that's ours! That's mine!
Here, buy yourself some lipstick.
God damn, that's a lot of money. Yeah. What? Fuck! Are you fucking kidding me? What does it take to kill this son of a bitch? I want him dead right now. You kill him right now, you hear me? You think you can do that? No, of course you can't do that, because you're a bunch of fucking pussies. I have to do fucking everything around here.
Easy,
Jesus
baby.
Jesus fucking Christ.
It's okay, baby.
No, it's not okay. That bald fuck is coming to kick my ass. Jesus, no, fuck.
Layla's got what it takes to stop any man.
You know, I think you might have something there. I'm counting on you. Come on, Angel. Let's go. I'm counting on you.
I got this.
It's number 22 on its number 25. It's number 55 on the second floor. Jesus! What's wrong with me, huh? You think I got dyslexia? Oh, God! Or you think I'm just stupid? Man, I'm probably just stupid. That's what my mom would say. Just stupid. You think if she could test it, maybe I should test it. Is there a test for dyslexia? Whoa, dude, you got a gun! How cool is that? Whoa.
Thank you.
always gonna be a nice change.
Hey, you know what it's about?
Some kind of combat thing.
Weapons or hand-to-hand?
I don't know. I'm hoping for hand-to-hand, old school. We get enough of the other stuff on the range.
Yeah, that's for sure. It's just the sushi guy. Who ordered sushi?
Miss Stockton did.
Jesus, pick up the sushi and see Miss Stockton.
Skeleton.
Are you kidding me?
What, he bought it from a museum or what?
Did you not see the painting of Mr. Dexter with Moby Dick over
he
there?
He killed that thing?
With his own hands.
Well, with a harpoon. But still, the harpoon's on exhibit as well. Pretty cool, man.
So what is he, Alan Quartermain?
Alan Quartermain is a fictional character. Mr. Dexter is the real deal.
You
Yeah, just let a plumber through. The papers were in order. West side of Garden is secure. Over.